Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, it has been a roller coaster ride for Ole Gunnar Solskjaer as Manchester United manager. After the failure of many high-profile coaches at the Manchester United, the club gave a try to Ole, who's one of the legendary striker of the club. Ole finished last season well, reaching Europa League final and finishing second position in the league. But after a shaky start this season, Red Devils fans aren't happy, and hence hashtag Ole out is very common on Twitter and is been seen several times. After Saturday's 4-2 defeat at the hands of Leicester City, Manchester United boss Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is facing the toughest period of his managerial spell at Old Trafford, and many believe that he could soon be sacked. United have now taken just 1 point from a possible 9 in the Premier League and have won just a single game in their last 5 outings across all competitions. Even though the club spent an amount of around £100 million to bring in the superstar trio of Jadon Sancho, Rafael Varane and Cristiano Ronaldo, it is easy to see why hashtag Ole out is trending on Twitter. Solskjaer's job is in danger, and if he leaves, the question arises that, who could be the next manager of Manchester United? United need a high-profile and experienced coach who can lead them to glory again. A few names are already linked with the English club, such as Zinedine Zidane, Antonio Conte and Erik ten Hag. Zinedine Zidane, the French maestro, is the first name on the list. The legendary Frenchman definitely proven his mettle as he won back-to-back 3 Champions League during his successful time at Real Madrid. He's readily available too, having left Real Madrid at the end of last season. The fact that his name was trending on social media after the Leicester defeat says a lot about how United fans feel about the prospect of him taking over at Old Trafford. The famous Italian journalist Fabrizio Romano also stated that Zidane would not refuse the Manchester United job if available. The next possible target is Antonio Conte. The former Chelsea boss is without a club at present after leaving Inter Milan at the end of last season. Conte led Inter to Serie A glory last term but departed the San Siro shortly after due to disagreements with the board. Earlier this year, the 52-year-old had been linked with a switch to Arsenal, before Mikel Arteta managed to turn things around. Free of any obligations, Conte could feasibly become an instant replacement for Solskjaer. A world-class manager, it's not hard to understand why the Italian is the bookie's favorite to take over at the Theatre of Dreams. Next one is Erik ten Hag. Ten Hag is less familiar than the other two mentioned before, but is not a guy you could take lightly. The Dutch coach currently leads Ajax and has plenty of admirers around Europe due to his excellent work over the years. His attacking philosophy is also a massively appealing factor for United fans, while his relationship with Donny van de Beek would also work in his favor. Solskjaer has still a few matches to prove himself and can still save his job. Club's legendary coach Alex Ferguson also suggests that Ole should be given a more time as he understands the club and its philosophy. Solskjaer is under real pressure at the moment, as United will now face Liverpool, Tottenham and Manchester City in their next 3 league games as well as 2 Champions League games, which could determine whether the Norwegian keeps his job or not. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.